Shalom, Israel. Want to give all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Rakah, Kodash. Double honors to the apostles and elders who teach and rule well at Great Millstone. And peace and salutations and peace and mercy to the prophets, the hopeful elect, the 144,000, and to the men and women of the 12 lost tribes of Israel. You so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indians. Shalom. Back with another lesson. I'll title this one, Away With Them. Away With Them. And what you're seeing on the screen is the movie. I've been wanting to watch this movie for a minute. And it's called Backcountry. And it's about this couple, you know, they get away, they go camping. It's just, you know, it's just two of them, but it's a couple, and they go camping and into the woods, and somehow they end up getting lost, and you know, it becomes a fight for survival. And they get deep into the woods and they're completely lost. And so they run into one of these black bears. As you can see on the screen, you know, it's a big black bear, and it gets to I think the man of the relationship, and he just decapitates the man. But this is, you know, this is just prophecy, man. And this is what's coming. This is what's coming on the earth, because the Lord is sending judgment on the earth, and he told you, and I'm going to get to the scripture, but basically he told you, man, you know, there's four kinds of judgment. There's four kinds of judgment that he's sending on the earth to the wicked. You got wicked Israelites, wicked so-called Negroes. You got wicked so-called Latinos, and you got wicked Native American Indians. And then you also got wicked the other nations that are wicked. They're doing all manner of wickedness. See? But judgment must start at the house of Israel with the Lord's people. And this is what's coming, though. I'm gonna play a quick clip of this, and then I'm going to get to the scriptures. Call halal Yahweh Bahashim Yahweh Shai. Call halal Yimla Alahayinawa Yahweh Bahashim Yahweh Shai.
What the fuck is it doing? Take him back, he's outside. Please move on. 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 Please move on.
See, and this is one of the judgments that the Lord is finna send on you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indians, two-thirds of Israel that are rebellious and that are fucking hard-headed. Excuse my language. You know, this is, you know, the Lord is going to, in this place, America, Babylon, in this end time, they're about to cut the electricity off. They're about to cut your electricity off. This is the next pandemic where you're not going to have no damn power to cut on through the day and through the night. And you're good, and the Lord is about to release, because you got more and more in these urban city communities in different places around America and Babylon. You got mountain lions, you got bears, you got foxes, you got different animals, beasts, you know, and on top of that, you got these zoo animals, you know, gorillas and chimpanzees and orangutans and lions. And, you know, you're going to have, when this power, when all hell breaks loose and they cut this power off, because we're heading into Jacob's trouble, the worst time in human history. Ain't going to be no power. Ain't going to be no street lights. Ain't going to be no house lights. None of that. The Lord, he's going to allow Esau to cut off all your power, your electricity. You're going to have a rodent problem. Rodents, mice, rats, roaches, these different insects all in your house and outside. And then right along with that, you're going to have these wild beast animals roaming the streets. You got these animals out here roaming the street. It's already happening right now. See? And you gonna have a lot of people that's homeless, that's sleeping outside, got nowhere to go, and it's gonna be hand-to-hand combat, you know, these malicious groups and gangs. This place, America, Babylon, is going to be turned into a jungle. It's going to be the Amazon. See? Let me get a quick scripture. Jeremiah 15 and 1. Jeremiah 15 and 1, and it reads, "Then said the Lord unto me, though Moses and Samuel stood before me, yet my mind could not be toward this people." What people? Israel. The Lord said, my mind, he said, Moses and Samuel stood before me, yet my mind could not be toward this people. Cast them out of my sight and let them go forth. 2, and it shall come to pass, if they say unto thee, whither shall we go forth? Then shalt thou tell them, thus said the Lord. The Lord said pretty much, away with them. Don't you even think about praying to me. Don't you even think about looking at me. Because you're rebellious. You're hard-headed. You're stiff-necked. You so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indians, you're rebellious. You're unholy. You're unthankful. You're ungrateful. You people are of Sodom and Gomorrah, Sodom and Egypt. You're evil. The Lord said, and it shall come to pass, if they say unto thee, whither shall we go forth? Then shalt thou tell them, thus said the Lord, such as for death to death, and such as for the sword to the sword, and such as are for the famine to the famine, and such as are for the captivity to the captivity. You so-called Israel don't listen. And it ain't no other way to say it to you. I don't have no smooth messages, man. I'm going to tell you just like how the Lord told you in the Bible. Straight up. He's going to put you two-thirds, those that can't get in order and come back to serve him, and that you're too stuck into your feelings and on how you feel and what you want to do. He's going to kill you through horrible judgment.
Is it over to come back? What do we do? We don't
have food anymore. I know. Oh, where's my axe?
Can you bake?
Let's be back with the fire.
This is happening. Where are you? Alex.
Let me close out with this. The Lord said, we're gonna go to 3. Jeremiah 15 and 3, and it reads, "And I will appoint over them four kinds, saith the Lord. And I will appoint over them four kinds, saith the Lord." The Lord is telling you, the sword to slay, and the dogs to tear. These pit bulls, these Rottweilers, these Doberman Pinschers, these bulldogs, all these different, the time is coming where everything, society is going to be broken down. We're heading fastly close to this. And you're going to have these animals out here running loose, and they're hungry too. They're hungry. And you eat, the Lord is going to put the spirit on these animals and these beasts to kill. You're not going to be able to, have truths or negotiations with these animals. And this goes for you men, women, and children. He's going to put the spirit on you. He told you in Ezekiel, quote me if I'm wrong, to slay utterly men, women, and children. You know, the elect is going to be protected in this time. You know what I'm saying? This is what's coming.
Jen, I can't feel my foot. I I can't feel my foot.
I'm gonna get you out of here. We're gonna crawl out of here if we have to. You hear me?
Oh my God! I'm gonna fucking die out here.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Alex, what's your foot? Alex, you're gonna be fine.